Example 1. Find the binding energy of Fe2656. Atomic mass of Fe56 is 55.9349 atomic mass unit, and that of hydrogen 1 is 1.007783 atomic mass unit. Mass of neutron is 1.00867 atomic mass unit. So we need to find the binding energy of iron. Let us see. So the total number of protons, in iron is 26. And number of neutrons in iron is 56 minus 26, which is 30. Therefore, binding energy is nothing but the sum of masses of proton and neutron minus the actual mass of the iron will give the mass defect, and mass defect times C square will give us the binding energy. So the binding energy of Fe2656 is equal to 26 protons into mass of each proton is 1.00783 atomic mass unit, 783 atomic mass unit, plus 30 into 1.00867 atomic mass unit minus the mass of the iron, which is 55.9349 atomic mass unit. Let us find the mass defect first. So what we get here? So mass defect value we get, it is 0.52878 atomic mass unit will be the mass defect. Since we need to know the binding energy, the binding energy of the iron is equal to 0.52878 atomic mass unit. One atomic mass unit is equal to 931.5 mega electron volt. So we will get the binding energy in terms of mega electron volt. So what we get? We get 492 mega electron volt. So the binding energy of the iron nucleus is 492 mega electron volt.